everyone. It's Alexis from Sims VIP. I hope you're all doing well. So welcome to another Sims 4 News Bit video. Today we're catching up on the latest news with The Sims 4, so let's jump in. First off, I wanted to let you all know that I am hosting two Sims 4 Seasons giveaways. Be sure to head over to SimsVIP.com and our Twitter page to enter to win one of 20 copies. Yes, I'm giving out 20 copies. I have links to both giveaways in the description below, so head over to enter. Next up, we have some new information on holiday traditions in The Sims 4 Seasons. So thanks to Sims VIP reader Missy, we got our first look at how Sims interact with specific traditions. In the image scene here, we see a teenage Sim that did not want to cook a grand meal because she's a teenager, and this indicates that not all Sims will be actively participating in each and every tradition, and that age and personality traits may influence this. Next up, we have loads of new information on the weather machine, flower stand, creator Sim, and more from The Sims 4 Seasons. So feller simmer Julietta Sims attended EA Play and had a chance to get their hands on the game. They showed off several new interactions in the game along with photos of various Create a Sim clothing, and they gave us even more details on working with the weather machine and creating flower bunches on the new flower stand. Be sure to head over to their Tumblr page to check out the entire write-up. Next up, we have some new expansion news. SimGuru Grant has taken to Twitter to ask players what they want most out of a potential farming expansion. He told us that many players asked about farming at EA Play, so he's looking for us to give him the input on what feature is most important to us. Now, the poll options that he put up on Twitter are raising livestock, horses, growing crops, or living off the grid. As of this video, you have just 24 hours left to head over to SimGuru Grant's Twitter account and vote. Next up, we have some gorgeous new gifts from SimGuru George. As you can see in the clips here on the screen, snow in Granite Falls looks absolutely stunning. He even shows off how the Sim is keeping nice and warm in their cabin and outside at the fire. And you could see that the snow just falls peacefully outside. And last but not least in Sims news, the Sims team has announced the Sims 4 Parenthood Game Pack and the Sims 4 Kids Room Stuff Pack coming to consoles on June 19. If you've been waiting for some new games to play on console, you only have a week left. And that wraps up today's News Bit video, so be sure to leave me a comment down below and let me know your thoughts. As usual, everything I've mentioned in this video is linked in the description below. Head over to SimsVIP.com for the latest news on The Sims. As always, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and we will talk soon. Bye, guys!